आफ्टरनून मैम।
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, children. Good afternoon. Now, children. We have you all have given the test in the last Sunday. The common mistake what you did, first that was asked
what
or whatever the effect is being
unmuted. Hello, hello.
Audible to all of you? आप लोग सुन सकते हो बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
We have you gave the test in the first answer. I expected that you should write the physical change that takes place. Then some of you have not written that proper answer. In that, the marks has been cut, and you have also the last one.
Voice clear नहीं आ रहा है.
हाँ.
Voice clear नहीं आ रहा है.
आवाज. But.
आ रहा है.
Okay, okay. चलिए ठीक है. Okay. Then for that I was discussing that I have not given marks for that. Those question number one is wrong. You have to write the change that takes place. Like if you have written melting of wax, then you should write down that. And the second one, if you have written water changes into water vapor, this was the correct answer. You should write that. And Ronit. What have you taken? You have taken the exam as a game or playing material or what? What all rubbish you have?
Buddhism bomb I khalo banaye.
Okay. Now all of you today we will talk about chapter number 13. Okay. So in this chapter we will see how the weather affects the climate and how the climate. The animals adapt these climate in adverse condition also, and then they can survive at particular place. We will discuss all about this in this chapter. Now, children, what is weather? What are these weather elements? Weather element kya hai? What are the weather elements? Weather elements are your temperature, pressure, these all are your weather elements, and we will discuss all the 6 points that we have in our book one by one, so that you can know that what all factor can affect the weather. Now, weather is decided day to day. Like suppose if I talk about today's weather, I will say that it is a sunny day. And you can see in this picture also, which is given in your book, that one part is showing the sunny day, the other is so, showing you a winter or a, you can say, windy type of climate, and other is having cloudy atmosphere. These all are the different types of weather element which is shown by the picture. So weather is changing every day. Every day the weather changes. But what about the climate? It will give an impact to the climate also. Clear? So we will talk about the weather first of all, and then we will come to the weather elements. Now let's start this from our book. What are the contents in our book? Weather is one of the first thing you wake up. When you wake up, if it is cold, you wear a sweater. If it is hot and sunny, you wear light colored clothes. So children, according to the weather condition, we change our method of wearing also or clothing also. Like if it is warm, then we don't want to wear clothes, or those clothes which are not comfortable in the summer season. But if pleasant weather, or if it is windy, or if the temperature is very less in the climate, like sometimes in the summer season also, when there is rainfall, then we feel that we should wear different type of clothes so that it can protect us from that type of weather. So every time, according to the weather condition, we plan our outing also. Like suppose if it is if we have to go to a particular place, then we plan according to the weather over there, and that weather will decide what type of luggage we will carry or what type of clothes we will carry with ourselves, so that we can just cope up with the environmental or the weather condition. So how we can define weather? We can define it that weather is the state of atmosphere at a particular time and place with respect to various elements of as it is given in your book. Weather is the state of the underline it, children, all of you underline in your book. Weather is the state of the atmosphere at a particular time and place with respect to the various elements of the weather. Now children, if you feel that the weather through weather forecast we can know the weather of a particular place or particular area or a particular locality. If you know that the weather is very alerting, or if it is very high rainfall going to happen in a particular place, or if you plan to go out and you know that the weather at that place is not suitable at that time, so what can you do? You can change your plan and you can plan accordingly afterward. Why? Because you know that before moving from our place, we should have the idea that where we are reaching, that is a comfortable place, or that is appropriate or apt at that time for traveling. Like suppose nowadays we have been locked down, and we have been locked down due to the viral infection which is there in the environment. So at this time we are not planning anywhere to go out. How? Because we have come to know that is not for the weather, that is not concerned with weather, but we have been warned that if we will travel or move, then we may get infected. So we are not having any planning over going out at the present time. In the same way, if we know about the particular place, about the weather, then we can plan accordingly, or if we know that the particular place has very less temperature, then we can carry the luggage or our clothing and our essential commodities according to the weather condition. Now, what are the weather elements? The weather elements are your temperature, humidity, cloudiness, precipitation, wind, and atmospheric pressure. Now, I think most of the words are clear, but what about temperature? You all know temperature of the environment. Every day we can come to know about it by the different medium like our TV, mobile, and all that. We can know the temperature of a particular place. And what about humidity? What is this humidity? Humidity is the वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल्स द अमाउंट ऑफ वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल्स प्रेजेंट और सस्पेंडेड इन द एनवायरमेंट दैट डिसाइड्स द ह्यूमिडिटी ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस. Children, nowadays you might have experienced at your home also this humidity. How? When you are staying at home, जब आप घर में रहते हो तो अचानक से जब बारिश रुक जाती है and there is no wind or blowing in the surrounding, then you feel that sitting under the fan also is not giving you a pleasant feeling. Then what happens? The whole body is full of sweat. Then that sweat is what? That sweat is just generated due to the humidity present inside the atmosphere. And that humidity generally is much or more in case of rainy season. And it will be dry or it will be according to the weather temperature or the temperature of the surrounding in the summer season also. But the humidity you will experience mostly in the rainy season. Why? Because the air surrounding you is also filled up with full of water droplets. All over there is there water droplets. And for that, you can also have the experience that in summer season, when you keep your clothes to dry up, you feel that it dries up within 10 or 15 or 20 minutes. But in this rainy season, if you put your clothes to dry up, then it will take a longer time. Then why is it so? Because the air which is there in the environment, that is all full of water droplets. That is why that will not absorb the extra water from the clothes. So to dry up the clothes. So that this will also be a proof that our air is full of humidity. Then comes your cloudiness. What is this cloudiness? Cloudiness means the absence of water vapor or which are present in the clouds or whatever the layers are occupied, layer of the atmosphere is occupied by the clouds. Then what is this precipitation? Precipitation is the small drizzling up of the moisture from the atmosphere. That is your precipitation. A small, you can say, when the rain falls, then sometimes it drizzles, and that drizzles is known as the precipitation form of that rain. Then you can also see that precipitated form in your picture also. Then wind, do we see the wind? No, we can't see the wind. We can only feel about it. How? When it is strong or if the strong wind is blowing, then we feel that whatever is hanging outside is just moving up and down. And your trees, the leaves, they all are in motion. You know the atmospheric pressure. That pressure is, you can say, this is an important factor. But the atmospheric just to you can say in our surrounding where we are standing, that is being pressurized by the air or the wind from the surrounding. As it is being pressurized by the surrounding air or wind, then that is known as atmospheric pressure. That is atmospheric pressure. And these conditions, here it is studied in detail, that is known as metrology. It is known as metrology. The part of science which deals with the study of the environment is known as metrology. The weather forecast are known as metrology. This type of where we deal with the weather elements or weather substances, that is that part of science is known as metrology. Okay, then after that, what we have in our book, let us see. Then Meteorologists are the scientists who study about the weather records, the weather every day, the constant weather information helps in determining the climate of an area. Now, this children, this is a very important fact you should understand, that whenever this weather will, if it is continuously having or experiencing a particular type of weather in a particular place, although the weathers we know that in a particular, which type of weather a particular area or particular surface has, but if it has come to a change, if there is a drastic change in that, then that change will be experienced, and that experience will have an impact on the climate. Then what is this climate? You might be wondering, what is this climate? The climate is the particular, you can say, the soil type or the whole impact of the weather element. When it is working together in a particular area, then that decides your climate of that particular area. Suppose, if I take one example here. यहाँ एक example अगर हम आपको लेके बताते हैं कि जैसे suppose करो कि आप poles पर जैसा these poles are experiencing what? Extreme cold weather. Okay, so the climate or the you can say survival particular survival of the organisms in the particular area according to the climatic condition at extreme
देख लो वो एक बार
लास्ट पीरियड है या
बीस मिनट
Climate will be, if the weather will continue for a particular time, then there will be a climate change. So, these climate change will depend
on... What is the question, mommy?
This weather, climate will depend upon these weather elements. First is your temperature. Temperature is a measure of the hotness of the air, temperature of the earth between 15 degree, that is centigrade, or 95 degree Fahrenheit at sea level, but varies according to the different types of season and time of the day, ranging high of at 58 degree centigrade or 140 degree Fahrenheit to record low of the 30 degree Fahrenheit. Temperature is generally highest in the dawn and lowest near the lowest near the poles. Each day it is usually during the mid after it is hottest during the mid-afternoon and coldest around dawn. So here, what is this? That the temperature of the surrounding of the particular area, it can vary from 58 degrees centigrade to a record of low of 30 degrees Fahrenheit. And at the poles, the temperature is highest or lowest. Like temperature is highest where? It is highest near the equator and lowest near the poles. And each day, it talks about the each day's temperature. The temperature in the mid afternoon, it is very high. am in the it is coldest around the dawn. Dawn means what? When the sun sets and before the night starts.
Evening.
And after that comes your humidity. As I told you, humidity is a measure of the amount of the
water vapor
in the atmosphere. The common of this humidity is relative humidity, or the amount of vapor, water vapor in the atmosphere, divided by the various vapor holding capacity at that temperature. So this is a technical, you can say, scientific definition. But what you have to understand in humidity, that the amount of water content in the environment or the atmosphere is known as the humidity of that place. Then after that comes your cloudiness. As I told you, most clouds are produced by the rising up of the vapor. When it vaporizes, when the water on the surface of the earth vaporizes, when air temperature is reduced and water vapor in the air condenses into liquid droplets. So this transformation of the water vapor into liquid water droplets or ice crystals to form clouds or fog, and that touches the ground. In dense fog, the visibility may drop to above 50 millimeter. Means, yeah, that means what? Fog we have experienced. We have experienced that in winter season, we see heavy fog in our surrounding, and sometimes the visibility becomes very low, and it becomes so low that we are not even able to see 50 yards or 50 meters away from our own distance or from where we are standing. Then, in do you know? One of you read it out. एक बच्चे पढ़िए इसको. Do you know को?
Ma'am, can I?
Omkar, you start.
Station are expensive to operate because two of the manpower costs. So they are beginning gradually replaced by automatic.
Their
station AWS in developed countries.
Now renamed as AWS for collecting meteorological data from remote and inaccessible places using India's geostationary satellite INSAT.
Okay, now to forecast the weather conditions in developing countries, and in India also, the geostationary satellite, it was established in 1982. That also is responsible for the data collection for the meteorological department, which is there for the collection of data of the weather for each day. Then comes your precipitation. As I told you, precipitation is produced when the droplets and crystals in the cloud grow large and fall onto the ground. Precipitation takes a variety of forms, including rain, drizzle, snow, pellets, ice pellets, or slip. Now, how can you categorize this variety of precipitated form? कैसे categorize करिएगा इसको? जैसे suppose कर लो, whenever there is heavy rainfall, कभी कभी ऐसा होता है, during some particular time or particular period, like in जब आपको फरवरी मार्च में जब बारिश होती है, then we see that large pieces of ice falls. That can be of different variety. How they can be of small drizzling like snow, or they can be sleet, or they can be ice. Now these are the categories of, according to the size or amount of that ice form which is falling from the these cloud form. Okay, at a particular period, it doesn't happen that whenever the rain will come, this type of different types of precipitated form of.
Ma'am, I have one question.
Yes, bolo.
मैम हीट चैप्टर में हम लोग पढ़े थे कि जब एयर हीट होता है तो राइज अप होता है, लेकिन मैम यहाँ पे तो क्लाउडीनेस में लिखा है कि जब वो कूल होता है तब वो राइज होता है।
राइज नहीं होता, फॉल्ड होता है।
मैम 165 मीटर, हर 165 मीटर पे 1 डिग्री सेल्सियस कम होता है ना?
एक मिनट,
यस मैम
लिखा हुआ है, मोस्ट क्लाउड्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय एयर इज रिड्यूस्ड वाटर वेपर इन एयर कंटेंट। नहीं, ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं लिखा हुआ है, न्यू बुक में लिखा हुआ है।
यस मैम।
नहीं नहीं, ऐसा कंफ्यूज कर,
मोस्ट क्लाउड्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यू टू कूलिंग ऑफ एयर एज इट राइजेस अप।
सो कूलिंग ऑफ एयर से तो आप,
वाह बाबा वाह,
दोनों बात
देख लो,
समझ रहे हो आप? देखो इसमें होता क्या है कि जब रेन वाटर इवेपोरेट, सॉरी
बोलते
वाटर इवेपोरेट करता है वेपर फॉर्म में, तो वो क्या होता है?
अली स्नैप हुआ के कर बात करे वाला भी ऑप्शन डालल है, कोई तनी
डोंट डिस्कस।
एगो लड़की के डाटी मैम, आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही है। मैम आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही है।
यस मैम,
आप लोग ठीक
है ना? कोई अच्छा हिंदी मैम, आपके बच्चे ले रही आ रही है, आप कंटिन्यू कीजिए।
एक क्वेश्चन पर शिवम 7C, आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट ब्लॉक यू, यू आर मिसबिहेविंग इन द क्लास।
मतलब
अभी हम क्या थे बता रहे थे आपको कि क्लाउडीनेस के कारण ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि आपको हीट चैप्टर से डिफरेंट बात यहाँ लिखी हुई है, सेम बात है, उसका लैंग्वेज में भी अलग हो सकता है। ठीक है, तो अभी वी वर टॉकिंग दैट प्रेसिपिटेशन, क्लाउडीनेस का मतलब समझ जाइए कि जो ये वाटर वेपर आपका ये इवेपोरेट करता है, वाटर ड्रॉपलेट्स, तो दैट गेट्स एक्यूमुलेटेड एंड व्हेन इट कम्स इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद कोल्ड एयर देन इट फॉल्स डाउन एज रेन, बट दैट रेन फॉर्म कैन बी ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स इन द प्रेसिपिटेटेड फॉर्म एंड दीज प्रेसिपिटेटेड फॉर्म आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ड्रॉपलेट्स and they can be in the form of rain, drizzles, snow, ice pellets or snit. These are the different forms of the you can say ice or rain. Then after that comes your wind, the horizontal movement of air. Now tell me children, can you see wind? You cannot see, so we can only describe it by feeling it. We can feel the air or we can feel the wind. So how can we feel? We can feel that it is the horizontal movement of the air and it is named after the direction from which it is coming. So suppose if the wind is coming from north direction, east direction, west direction, then we name it as easterly wind, westerly wind. These all the name given from which direction it is arising. Then if it is coming, example, a northern wind comes from the north. In both place near the ground, the speed averages from 8 to 24 kilometer per hour, but it can be much higher during the storm. During the storm, it will increase or it will decrease. Sometimes this wind also has got a different form. That we know that the cyclic wind is also there, isn't it? When the cyclone comes, what happens? हम लोग तुरंत बन में अभी क्या सुने हैं? कौन सा cyclone आया था? Which cyclone came just now? अभी कौन सा cyclone आया था? Tell me. हाँ?
मैं मुंबई में आया था.
कौन सा आया था? उसका नाम क्या था? बोलो.
मैम निसर्ग
उसके बाद the cyclonic wind also sometimes comes from the ocean level and they can also have the you can say After that, what we were having, which topic is there?
Atmospheric pressure.
Atmospheric pressure, which is the last topic. This I told you, the pressure which is created by the atmosphere is known as the atmospheric pressure. And how will it be created? It will be created with the help of the wind, which is there, working there in a particular area or particular time. Then after that, all of you, please start underlining the words of this chapter. इस चैप्टर का वर्ड अंडरलाइन कर लीजिए हार्ड वर्ड वेदर वेदर Atmosphere, temperature,
ma'am.
Temperature, Humidity, cloudiness, precipitation, meteorology. Forecasting, condenses, ice crystals, visibility, precipitation, drizzle, ice pellets, horizontal, intense, atmospheric pressure, atmospheric pressure approaching is also mentioned in your book in Do You Know That you all have studied about the reflection of the mirror. You have studied in light chapter. So
yes ma'am,
rain droplets, when they hang or they remain suspended due to the dust particles in the environment, then due to certain angle created on this droplet by the reflection of the sunlight, these droplets starts acting like a mirror. And they, when this light, this water droplets fall on this dust particle, well, the light is reflected in some such a way that it is acting like a mirror, then the rainbow is created. Artificial rainbow we can create also by the reflection of the sunlight and the water. But there can be rainbow which is created during the after a heavy shower of rain, and that will show you rainbow with 7 colors. What are those colors? They are violet, indigo, blue, red, yellow, orange, and red. There are 7 colors in this rainbow, and they are forming a vibhyo. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. These are the colors which are there present in the this nature, and we can artificially also create this type of rainbow. And we can take it on the screen. We can make the wall or any particular cardboard or any wall. We can make wall, and then we can create that. We are having this type of artificial rainbow, keeping a clean mirror inside water. हाँ बोलो कौन बोल रहा है उनका.
मैम वी कैन ऑल्सो यूज अ प्रिज्म टू मेक अ रेनबो. मैम प्रिज्म को भी यूज कर सकते हैं ना रेनबो के लिए.
किस चीज को यूज कर सकते हो टेल अगे
मैम.
प्रिज्म को तो हम नहीं देखे हैं कभी. क्या बनाना चाहते हो
मैम? प्रिज्म.
हाँ प्रिज्म इज दैट. Talk about prism in class 8. That was I was not telling you because you have not studied about it. उसके बारे में आप नहीं जानते इसलिए I was not telling that. Prism that is also acting as a that we can create the this rainbow with the help of a prism. But with the mirror also, why putting take a bowl? आप लोग घर में भी कर सकते हो. एक bowl ले लो और कोई भी बड़ा बर्तन और उसमें आप एक प्लेन मिरर जो छोटा वाला आईना होता है उसको एक डायरेक्शन में रखो और तब डायरेक्ट सनलाइट जब सनलाइट आते रहे उस समय आप उसको ऐसा टर्न करो कि उसका जो रिफ्लेक्शन है वो किसी वॉल पर पड़ रहा है तो आप देखोगे कि वो प्रिज्म की तरह एक्ट करने लगता है और 7 कलर्स आपको वॉल पर देखे. अभी आप घर में ये काम कर सकते हो. इट्स नॉट वेरी डेंजरस. Tell you can enjoy doing it. Okay, so it's all for today, children. We have completed this topic, so we will continue.
Yes, ma'am.
Class. Okay, for today. Thank you all of you joining, and please be attentive and stop the class. Okay. Thank you all.
Okay, ma'am.